For West Plains, starting at goalkeeper, number 2, Zarek Johnson. I'm sorry, that's number 0. Number 2 is Min D. Number 5, Tyler Ford. 6, Tommy Keller. Number 7, Caden McGoldrick. Number 8, Dagan Green. Number 10, Seth Stiles. Number 11, Irvin Barraza. Number 17, Nate Thomas. Number 18, Ethan Keller. And number 20, Hunter McCullough.
He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone. In spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, talks picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, but a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% beer. Be 100% clear, cause Ryan was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the Crystal Method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Why you had the stupidest verses? Dude, it's the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard what that's got.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryder, he's sick, and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top. Nihilist porcupine, he's a prick, he's a cock. The type women wanna be with them rappers, hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat. Tight. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with wood, he's got making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike, nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
Yeah. Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Chuck.
Caden, there's a curse.
Yo, what's up, Irvin? How's it going, bro?
This shit, that ice cold Michelle fight for that white gold. This one for them hood girls, them good girls, straight masterpieces. Styling, wildin', living it up in the city. Got Chuck's on with Saint Laurent. Gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty. I'm too hot.
What do you mean?
Retire, man, I'm too hot. Say my name, you know who I am.
me your best move. Go ahead. Go ahead. What a move. What a move.
Flipped up the shade, looking like a red rice sitting in the driveway. Bottle of Ciroc with her in a Kool-Aid. She done pulled up like I'm getting rid of waves. Are you tired from running through my mind? Take a break and we can have a good time. Show you moves like I'm. To the room, or I could take you to the beach. But we gotta leave at 9, cause I gotta get my sleep. You could be the early bird, I'ma get that one. Get with me, I'll take you around the world. Cause if it's gold, I'll throw it away. You're worth more than every single.
Alright, Nate, show me your best move.
The limp, it just means I'm cool. Next trip I take.
Wait, I didn't get it.
You know where I go.
Whoa.
We're dancing.
Yes. Yes, it is. How do you feel?
I feel pretty good.
What number are you?
So classic, come
through with that magic. You know that I'm out to smash it, it's true.
LeBoat. You said you're living up north for when you're coming to the A. You said you need to find a crib, well tell me where you wanna stay. I know we not too pressed for time, but can you pick up on the pace? It's hard to looking at your pictures, wanna be up in your face. I wanna dance,
hey,
but you wanna laugh and wanna sing.
What do you expect
take
from
you
us
on
this
the
season?
Road, have you rocking on my bling. Don't know if you're the one, but if you are, you get a ring. Instead of down the line, I wanna rush the type of things. I'm a mama's boy, so you gotta meet my mama first. Let you whip the coupe around, just use a seatbelt first. New shoes, new clothes, and a Chanel purse. Vacant in the Hamptons, got a lazy curse.
We're dancing, handshakes in the Hamptons, and getting drunk in the mansions with you. And you look so classy, come through with that magic. You know that I'm about to smash.